until about 7 months ago, I was a lifelong Democrat. And when I saw the lay of the land in terms of candidates and how, in my view, it represented more of the same, I decided, I'd been asked for many years to run, but I never would run. Changed my registration from Democrat to Independent so that we could put issues on the table that I knew would not be put on the table with the current front-running candidates. My name is Martina Kunnecke. I am on the ballot in November, and I am president of an organization that some of you may have heard of, Neighborhood Planning and Preservation. We have been in support of neighborhoods all over Metro Louisville since 2003, I think, is when Jim Segrist and a bunch of folks from this neighborhood and in others started. We advocate on behalf of neighborhoods for quality of life issues. So that's going to include land use, preservation, environmental justice, governmental transparency. We cover the gamut. We were the group that pulled together the group that beat the methane plants in West Louisville. We attempted to landmark the water company. We usually lose, but sometimes we win. I think I'm a better candidate than my counterparts because I don't have to hire anyone to tell me how to talk to the community. I don't have to hire anyone to tell me how to relate to the African American community. I don't have to hire anyone to talk about police abuse issues and the needs for police reform, because I've been working with the community for well over 20 years in these areas. If we want things to change, and I believe all of us do, we have to change who we vote for. So for that reason, I changed my party, and that was a painful thing to do. But when your party has begun to drift astray of its values, it's time to say, these are our values, and there are going to be people that are going to be speaking to those values. So remember me in November. I am on the ballot. If you vote for me, remember you cannot vote straight party. Remember that.